The Houston Rodeo is telling people not to wear their new cowboy boots this season. Last year, it was reported that boot blisters were the biggest thing in the medical emergency tent. If your boots are giving you blisters, you have the wrong size to begin with.